First, I want to say to the fans, the best fans in America, you guys, we solely appreciate all you do for us. And last season was a special season. It was your team that won 30 games, and you guys made it happen in this building. There's a, you know, a look at our team. We only have two guys that I've coached in a game, and that's Mike and Phil. So we've got a relatively new team. But I will be honest with you, and when I say this, we got a chance to have a special season. There's no doubt about that. But we got a long way to go. As you see tonight, I thought we saw some good things. But it's early in the year, and I'm just like every coach in the country. I'm as optimistic as everybody. But I really believe this team because we got a lot of talent. We do have a lot of talent. But the chemistry is extremely important to us to have success. Not only is that our trust in one another, and that was so special about last year's team. They trusted one another, and we had great chemistry. So, but listen, we still got a couple things we're going to do tonight. You're going to get a chance to, we got skills going, a skills contest. And then we got the wobble, and I know you guys will really enjoy that. God bless. Thank you.